Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello guys, let me introduce myself and my partner. My name is Susilawati and my partner Sihan Mesenda Rahman. We will to describe about ourselves. I will describe Sihan and Sihan will describe about me. This video for complete assignment of Mr. Ade about speaking practice. Okay, here we go. Hi Sihan.
Hello Ci.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine too, thank you. Oh yeah, I will to describe you and what all about you.
Okay.
Okay, her name is Sihan Mesenda Rahman. She was born in Kuningan, 10 May 2002. She lives in Manggarai Village with her family. She likes watching Korean drama and she is K-popers and she loves NCT. Her dream is want to be a lecturer. She doesn't like spicy food. She is someone who at first knows someone who is very ignorant, but if you have known her for a long time, the person is very pleasant, pretty, kind, and can be trusted. Her tall body is 154 centimeters and weight body is 45 kilograms. Okay, the next speaking is Sihan. Will describe about me.
Okay guys, hello, my name is Sihan Mesenda Rahman. Still watch this video? Okay, let me introduce my partner. Her name is Susilawati. You can see her in my side and you can call her Uci. She was born in Kuningan 24 February 2003. And you know, she is younger than me. She lives in Kutaraja Village with her family. She likes singing and her dream is want to be a singer. She doesn't like sweet food. In my opinion, she is so pretty, kinder, always easygoing for other people. She is friendly with other people. She is my first friend since I entered in the campus. And she is tall. And I think her tall is 168 centimeters. You know, she is taller than me and the girl who tallest in my class. I always with her anywhere and everywhere. She is my best friend. Not only her, I have four best friends. There are Habibah, Susie, and Lucy. Thank you for watch this video. We are getting more sorry. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.